All right, fellas, what's going on? Denano here, the man with the biggest and the most blackest privilege on YouTube. And we're back playing some Technomancer here. In the last video, we helped out the mutants. We got them back to work. And in this video here, we're going to clean out the slums full of all the quests that we have. Go turn in everything. Y'all going to do something? Move, you're a dead man. Yeah, that's what I thought. Y'all know better. But since I need the points, let's get an in. Let me back off. All right, come on, bro. Counters for the win. Oh, escalating the situation, good sir. Yeah, come on. Just call me the Black Steve Rogers. Kill my peoples? Oh, they must have. Trying to keep both of them on one side. Okay. Might have to get some distance here. Alright, there we go. Yeah, y'all know y'all can't win this fight. The shield class is just too strong. And I can counter too? And down you go. Yeah. Something tells me Doc ain't holding his own. I definitely gotta get that other guy back. You know, the first fight that he's in, you know, everybody just mysteriously dies. So it's like, yeah. He ain't doing his job. Supposed to be my healer, Doc. And drain this last guy. Okay. Only reason I did that was because I needed the experience, so. Okay, what else can we do down here? Okay, we got a marker this way. And that's the main story mission, so we're not going to do that. Or at least I think that is. Let's go see what this marker is down here. Quest lady, get out of my way. Excuse me, fellas. Don't feel like beating up you guys again. And I went the wrong way. Can I just go this way? Unlock this door. Yes, I can. Oh, what's up, fellas? Okay. I tried to do this the easy way. Face in one direction. Yeah. Doc, you gotta stay on your feet, man. I'm telling you. If you're gonna roll with this crew, you gotta learn how to fight, man. Ah, must've already got that one. Okay, is this Anton's place? Agent 47, long time no see.
Mr. Manser, the sight of your face has started to give me agita. To what do I owe the displeasure this time?
Yeah, talk some more trash. Don't make me mess your place up again.
I'm looking for a prostitute named Sarah.
And you wouldn't be the only one. She was quite the popular menu item for the boys at the barracks, until she disappeared, like a puff of once lucrative smoke. You catch wind of her, you'll let me know. I'd be much obliged. Wish I could give you a bearing, but the truth of the matter is, the doll simply disappeared, along with a potential profit I'm not happy to have seen go with her, but would pay to see returned, with or without some added bruising as a lesson in running off.
I just wanted you to know my services are available for a price.
Interesting. A question, though. Is it really the pay you're after, Manser, or could it be the adrenaline? Those old graybeards at the source boring the living hell out of you yet?
I don't remember inviting you into my business. If you need me, just...
Graybeards at the source. I wonder if that's a Skyrim joke. Higher.
A prize indeed. Who wouldn't need such a thing? But you'll need to prove yourself first. The army has a weapon shipment heading to the front. I'd like for it to not get there. Why don't you use your rank to see that it makes an unforeseen detour to, well, me?
This a test of loyalty? Fine, if that's what you need.
I mean, I don't mind doing that, but like, he didn't mention nothing about how much he was gonna pay me. This is a test? Yeah, that's not getting done. Now, if he just said, like, you know, if you do this and do my next mission, I'll pay you $5,000, that's something a little bit different. I mean, I'm not hurting for money right now, so he better come, you know, come at me with a lot better than, oh, you know, I need a test of loyalty. I ain't trying to hear that. I'm trying to get paid. But we'll knock it out. Only, you know, if only just to be different. I know probably a lot of people on YouTube are probably playing this game the goody two shoes way, just like every other RPG. So, okay, looks like the only marker is this way. Y'all just gotta be blocking the corner, huh? Okay, that's what I thought this way. Yep, this lady.
So you find my girl yet?
Popular young girl you got there. Word is the mob's looking for her too, but she slipped away. Maybe one of her regular clients could help.
Well, let me think. There was one fella was deep into my Sarah, if you catch my drift. Spent all his serum, time, attention on my baby girl. John Labor, I believe. Fella from the slums. But if you're gonna find him there, you have to go at day's end. During daylight, the boy works round them military warehouses with the rovers.
Okay. So I'm guessing he works here, because this is the place she was talking about. Gotta wait till daytime, don't I? Is there any place where I can rest here? Hey, wait a minute, why is there a marker right here?
Find the girl's client at this hour. Probably working. I'll just come back later.
Okay, so this is where I gotta find them. Okay. Don't tell me I gotta go all the way back to the exchange just to rest. No wait, Doc's place was down here, wasn't it? Okay, I can rest there, I think. Nope. Gotta go all the way around. Oh, wrong place. Okay, where's Doc's place? Because normally I find it by looking at his icon, and that's when I thought that white human silhouette was. Since he's not there, gotta find it by actually remembering what it looked like on the actual map. And by it not having his icon next to it, it's kind of makes it hard to find. Okay, let me just do this then. Since I know I gotta turn stuff in anyway, let me just see if I can, you know, I'll just go up to the exchange, rest, come back at night, turn all that stuff in and do what I gotta do up there and then come back. Cause I'm gonna have to come back here to do the main quest line anyway. So maybe I can do what I can do up in the exchange, come back, finish up stuff here, and then go do the story mission. Okay. First off, we need some rest. See if I can find my way back to my barracks here. There we go. Okay. Rest until dark. Oh, yep, here's the other guy. Doc, you about to get switched out, bruh. And goodbye, Doc. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna turn this stuff in. Get some points. Gotta tell her about the mutants.
You already back, Lieutenant Zachariah?
Mutants are back to work, Captain.
Well done, Lieutenant. Now go see Ryan and get paid.
Okay, can't do nothing else. Ryan, yo, what's up? I'm trying to get some money, dog. Completed my mission.
Hi. Lieutenant, how can I help you?
Captain Aliza told me to come find you for my pay.
Indeed, I've been expecting you. Here you go.
Okay, give him the vaccine as well.
Our antidote problem, and he found one.
That's the kind of good news you don't get every day. You could stop 100 terrorist attacks and still not save as many lives as you have with that antidote, Lieutenant.
Okay.
Hi.
Lieutenant, how can I help you?
Why not?
Jeff, some merch coming in.
Maybe the guy will have a badass quest for me to do. Get paid some real money.
I might be a little brazen sometimes, but not enough to turn a lieutenant into my personal errand boy.
Except that the shipment holds weapons, and if Vori get their hands on the weapons, it's gonna mean more danger for my boys. So let me give you a hand, in case not helping out ends up biting me in the ass down the line.
Fair enough. Used to be Vori only dirty to slums. But they're like an illness lately, spreading like a contagion. Merc needs to make it up to the station and head out to the front. Thanks for the help.
Okay, decide who to give the weapons to. I'm still kind of upset about the guy because he didn't offer me any money, you know? So... And my homie was going to the front lines too, Sean, so... This might be one of those decisions where it's like, look, the weapons didn't, you know, get the way they needed to go, so... You know, he ended up getting killed and I don't want to kill him off just yet, so...
Lieutenant, what can I do for you?
We've got a weapons shipment from Quartermaster Ryan. He needs it sent to the front ASAP.
Of course, Lieutenant. Will do.
Okay, inform Ryan about the shipment. Don't really care about, you know, the Vori, because they haven't done anything for me lately other than just, you know, being a pain in my ass, so. And he didn't offer me any money, so it's like, you should have made me an offer, you know, that's how I feel right now.
Hi.
Lieutenant, how can I help you?
Just letting you know, your order made it to the station and is headed out to the front as we speak.
And I owe you one, Lieutenant. You don't know the firestorm that would have come down from High Command if the Vori had gotten their hands on that shipment.
Alright, that's what's up. Okay. Let's save my game. See if we can do anything else up here while we are here. Alright, the rover. Okay, that's also the rover. Okay, so all we got is the rover. Okay. Trying to think, do I need anything from up here? No, the shops really didn't have anything. I crafted my stuff. Good to go on that, so... Let me go back to the slums now that it's nighttime. Go talk to that one guy, find the girl, and then finish off that, and then go do the rover. And then we should be good to go. And then after we get done with that rover quest, depending on how long it is, I might either throw all of that in the same video or make it a second video. If we reached a half hour mark and I'm still not on that rover mission, I might have to save that for the next video. But we shall see. Okay. Your bare fist, huh? That's how you feel, lady? Okay. Remember, you wanted this ass whooping. Feel wrong. Nah, she's dead. Thought she was gonna get up. No, I don't wanna talk to you, guy. You've been holding me down. That. Ah, crap, I know what we gotta do before we do, but before we do that rover mission, we have to buy some medical kits, because I only got three, and I don't have no idea what I'm running into. I'm trying to remember who sold them to me. I think it was the guy up top.
Hey, you John Labor?
That depends. What's this about?
You all right? Look a little worse for wear.
Oh yeah, never better. What do you want?
A young woman worked around here. Name was Sarah.
The girl's gotten popular. A lot of people looking for her these days. What's it to you?
Just a guy trying to help her out. What do you say?
Yeah, all right. That girl could use all the help she could get. Now, I tried. I tried not to tell him where she was at, but Felica only takes so much before he breaks. You follow? Felica only takes so much. Sarah wanted out. Out of her family, away from her bitch mother, out of the city, away from the underworld. out of abundance, to a world of hope is all, a new start. Is that too much to want? No. So she headed off to the exchange to find a smuggler, or anyone offering hope. But thanks to me, she probably got those assholes all over her by now. I try to keep my mouth shut. Y'all really tried. You gotta go get her first, mister. She's a good girl. So go on now. You find her, and you help her.
Okay. So, am I going back up to the exchange? Okay, I guess I am. That's the quickest way back. Okay, I guess in that way. Although my marker isn't telling me to go there, though. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I forgot all about that boxer. Okay. And we didn't do the arena yet, either. Yeah, we're gonna be down here for a while. Okay. Okay, I'm guessing we gotta find the missing girl, but first, since something tells me that might be a long mission, because I probably gotta search out and find out where she is, because I don't know where exactly she is just yet. Okay, let me do the missing girl, and let me do this, since I'm assuming that's somewhere nearby as well. Let me knock those out in this video, and in the next video, we're going to do this one, the arena, take that as far as we can, and then do the rover mission, because I have a feeling that's going to be long, so. Alright. Let me go back to the exchange, because I probably got to walk around and talk to people to see if I can find her. Let me try to think. Wasn't there a, I think the smuggler guy that we rescued is somewhere here. Because he's the only smuggler that I've talked to in the game so far. So if he's here, maybe she was the one, you know, that he spoke with. Because he does owe me a favor, so. Yep, this looks like trouble. Why are you guys just chilling here? Oh, they knew better. Okay, how do I get to the shops? That's where I'm gonna get to. Ooh. I'll take all of the goodies. Just to walk right past this when I came through here before. Collect all of that. Excuse me. Let me make a quick way through this checkpoint here. Okay. Where is the smuggler guy? Because I think he's somewhere here. If I can find him. I remember taking a look off camera and I found him and chatted with him for a little bit. But I quickly exited out of his dialogue because I didn't want to start any new quests and nothing off camera, so. I think he was somewhere around these shops. I know I'm not crazy. I know him when I see him because he has the big circular collar. And I remember he had his own little cubby spot as well. Since I'm here, though.
Hello? Hello? Looking for some medicine? Drugs?
Yes, actually. Specifically some medical kits. Because I got $600 and I can buy a bunch of them. You buy 19. It's not like I'm saving my money for anything else right now. Where's this guy at? I know he's around here somewhere. There he goes. Bro, what's up? It's been a minute.
Hello, Fiorello.
Ah, our savior is here. It's, wonderful to see you again.
You seem a bit preoccupied. Things not going well?
No, it has. Everything has gone very well because of your efforts. Let's just say that my leave of absence didn't help my business. Don't think I'm not grateful, friend. I appreciate the thought. What can I do for you?
Okay.
Who's the girl? She doesn't exactly look like a merchant.
It is a good question. I found her tied up in the warehouse that we were dumped in. The poor thing cannot even remember her own name. Figure she must have family or friends around here, though, so I keep her with me, hoping someone might recognize her. Just banking on luck, though. Maybe as an officer, you might be able to check and see if someone has reported her missing. I'm sure her family would be grateful, as I would.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Officer Manser. You are a man of endless generosity.
Yeah, that's what they say.
Where'd you find the girl?
We were actually thrown together. When they brought us to that wretched hellhole warehouse, there she was. Tied up, unconscious, tortured, through and through. Whatever she did to get that sort of treatment, couldn't have been as bad as all that. So when you arrived to free us, I, in turn, freed her. I always tried to pay
excuse me.
She would have died had I left her behind. Since then, I've asked around the exchange, but nobody seems to know her any more than she knows herself. Perhaps she comes from the slums, somehow betrayed the Vori, stole from them, who knows? But whatever it was, the punishment was brutal. But maybe, as you go around the city, maybe you'll find a way to bring her name back to her.
Listen, maybe I can help. What's going on?
You are too kind. I am so deeply indebted to you. Anyway, yes, I am a little worried. More than a little, to be truthful. Two of my regular clients, after the kidnapping, must have assumed the worst and just left. I haven't heard from them. No one but you, I admit, cared enough to come to look for me. That said, their merchandise is here, but I have no way of telling them I am back without the risk of exposing myself. I don't mean to treat you like my errand boy. I only ask because you offered your help. Anyway, if you could let them know, I could compensate you as well.
That's what's
one
up.
One of them, I'm sure you know. The barracks quartermaster. The other one is a slums merchant.
Okay.
Where's the merchant's at?
Of course. If you have a map, I could show you. Bless you, man, sir. 1,000 times over, bless you for all you've done for me.
Alright, let's see what you got. I know I just spent most of my money, so please don't have anything really good. Why is that a weapon I can't use when I use a mace? That's weird. Because if it's a mace, it should be here. Unless that's maybe you like some type of gun that's called the the spiked heavy mace. But I doubt it. Protective skull cap. Okay, he doesn't really have anything good. Okay. Yeah, might as well go do that.
Look at you. Glad to see you. Can't tell you how much your help was. It is appreciated. Well, things might have worked themselves out in time. But who has time these days? And you sure saved me the hassle. You're a technomancer?
I am. Zachariah Manser.
I'm lucky. In name and in life.
Answers
all stick together. Know each other real well, don't you?
Know each other, maybe, but we're scattered between here and the front.
Right. The front. Of course, the front. So, I take it you know where I can find a... I believe his name is Master Connor?
He's still in town, away from the front, training recruits.
Lucky again. Just what I wanted to hear. Think you might be up to do me a favor?
Is this a paying favor? You know, I don't do things for free.
Either way, I'm here. Tell me what you need.
Simple. To meet Master Connor and relay some information. With your help, of course. Without your help, well, being just a simple merchant, unwelcome outside the exchange, I suppose it'd be a bit harder. If not, you know, impossible. You know as well as I do, a common merchant can't just stroll up to the likes of a master. So, you get me in front of him, and I'll owe you one. How about that?
I'll see what I can do.
And I'll be much obliged.
Okay. I guess we can do that while we're here. Maybe he'll pay me or something. Why does your marker have an exclamation point after a guy?
Mr. Mancer, it's a
let's see, do you have any bigger and better weaponry here? No, you do not. Okay, you just got the same old crap. Okay. Talk to the one guy. Where's my barracks? It's this way. Okay, so talk to the quartermaster. Go back to the slums. Talk to the other merchant. And we still gotta deal with this amnesiac girl to deal with. Because I'm assuming that's the prostitute that, that I was trying to find, so. I'm assuming maybe I gotta talk to Olivia up here. You know, just to see if anybody reported her to get that quest line moving. I have to find out that that's the person I'm looking for, so.
Hi.
Lieutenant, how can I help you?
Hey, Ryan, merchant just delivered this for you. Said he's got more merch you may be interested in, too.
Oh, good. Bastard finally showed up. Damn foreigners. Good thing they're better at making deals than they are at minding their clocks or calendars.
Okay, that's done. See if I can talk to her.
You already back, Lieutenant Zachariah?
Okay, she's not saying anything new. Okay. Why is there? Okay, hold up. Why do you have an exclamation point behind you? The Black Dahlia gang. Okay, just a random notepad, huh? Okay. Let me go talk to the technomancer guy. See where this lucky guy's quest is going. Since I'm over on this end. I have no idea what this is gonna bring, but hopefully something good.
Damn it. Master Connor isn't in the chapel. The great master will know where.
Zachariah, a pleasure as always. What may I do for you?
And he's not telling me where to go. Oh, maybe I gotta ask about this person.
Zachariah,
it's not gonna automatically give it to me.
What may I do for you?
Characters.
I'm looking for Master Connor. Any idea where I can find him?
He headed down to the Underworks. Needed to get some supplies from our warehouses. If you're going there, take the elevator near the barracks. Opens up close to the warehouses and will save you some time. It's a real maze down there.
Thanks for the tip.
Okay, that's what's up. Because I do know that they had that technomancer spot down there too. So maybe while I'm down there, maybe I can get him to help me open it up? Okay, we might have to do that then. Let me see what else. Okay, looks like that's it. Okay. Yeah, we're definitely gonna go down there and do that. After we finish this quest with this chick. Okay, let me see where that is. I'm guessing it's down in the slums. Okay, it's not being specific, so I'm guessing it's down in the slums. Because that's where all my icons are. Alright, let me make my way down there. I like the fact that you do a lot of things in the initial city. Most RPG games like this, you stay in the initial city maybe like a couple hours and then you're off doing something else, somewhere else. But this actually, you know, I've been in the city for like a good minute so far, so really liking that. It lets you get absorbed in the game's atmosphere and get you used to what the game has to offer before you move somewhere else. Okay, and we're about to level up soon, so I should be getting a point. And I could probably throw that in agility or strength. Leaning towards agility, that way I can do No, I should put it in strength, that way I can wear some of the better armor that I got. That's what I'm probably going to do. Alright, that's the underworks to my right. That's the main story quest, I think. Okay, so let's go back here and do this one over here, since we passed it. Maybe this is the Dahlia gang or whatever is back here.
Hey,
yeah, that's what I thought.
What are you doing here, huh? What do you want?
Nothing from you. I'm here for...
Gal? Great. Sorry she's ours.
Maybe you can come back later after we're done with her.
You can get the hell out now and never come back!
Do you need me to help you out permanently?
Wow, you guys got some balls.
Shut your fucking mouth, bitch.
Damn.
Fuck your lucky damaged goods or whatever.
Told her.
I'd drop a hammer on your teeth.
Yeah, 250 and it's not enough, guy.
I need to talk to the girl and you don't really have a choice here.
Is that so?
Yeah. That's right. Yeah, talk some more shit, bitch. Yeah, run that mouth again. Ah, poison. You just back off in this corner. I hit both of them in one. So that's the reason why I got that shield upgrade. As long as they hit me both at the same time, I'm good. Because then I can swing with my shield and hit them both at the same time. Look at shield got holding me down, son. We're so getting some better gear at this. Shield guy, you are getting promoted, man. You've been holding me down like this whole game.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I can't even tell you how much I owe you. What they would have done to me if you hadn't shown up. But I need to get out of town now. For good.
Let me offer my help.
If you really want to leave, I know a traveling merchant who may be willing to help you. He's in the exchange quarter and he owes me a favor or two. Tell him I sent you. It'll be a lot safer than trying to find an honest smuggler.
Really? Why? Thank you. Thank you. I will never forget you.
Okay. I can finish that off next time I go up topside. Okay. Alright, level up. this here. Yes, please. Since we're done with lockpicking for right now, I could put a point in here, but I always got a jacket for that. Stealth pretty much so far seems pointless. That might be useful later on in the game. Really want to get my crafting up later on too. My charisma's been working okay so far, but something tells me that's gonna change the moment I do something important and the game makes a story jump. Yeah, let me put that point there. That'll give me two. Okay, and this, I needed strength for more armor and equipment. But I needed the agility to wear the other lighter stuff. Let me do this because this will give me better stuff and increase my weapon damage as well. So now, should be able to wear this higher end stuff, like that. And anything else that I get that's higher end, I can also wear that as well. Okay. Let me put those pants back on. Since the other one, they was holding me down for a little bit, but it's not like I have to wear them. Look like a Halo Marine. Yeah, I want to wear this, but I need more strength, so. Okay. Let me stick with my mask, though. Alright, since we're done with that, we can go in the Underworks, do that. Or do, trying to think of something else real quick here. I could end the video, but I know that wasn't really important all that much. Let me see what this other icon is back here. I mean, worst case scenario, I can always turn in the quest to the merchant guy and finish that off. Because I want to save the arena and the main story mission for the next video. And why are you guys just chilling here? Trying to get your ass whooped. What is a female gang? Really gonna call me a fallow? Like phallus, really? That's why I'm gonna steal your stuff. Yep. Males are stronger, just saying it. I'm not a chauvinist or nothing like that, but I'm sorry, that's just fact. It's not to say women aren't as strong as men in a lot of areas. In some ways, they're a whole lot stronger. But physical strength is not one of them. Okay. Because I'm assuming if this is something related to the prostitute quest, then...
Can't go through here.
I didn't kick down a ladder. Okay. Maybe I can tell the girl to go back to the smuggler or to go back with them. That's what I'm assuming what this quest is. How do I get back around? Okay, so I gotta go all the way around. Nope, that was just the door entrance. No, maybe there was a way to get through there. Oh, I gotta hop the wall. Okay, didn't even see that. New areas. Okay, guessing that's the lady I gotta talk to. Where's that ladder? Kick you down. Treat you like a Dark Souls or a Bloodborne ladder. Lady, what's up?
You Mara?
Yeah. What's it to you, dick?
Charming. I helped the young lady escape from a warehouse where she was being tortured. She can't even remember her own name.
Wow, you're a hero. Thanks for the story.
She was one of yours.
You found Talia? If you found her, fuck. This would be the first damn time I'd ever owe any guy anything. You bring her here, whether she remembers herself or us or not, if it's her, she's one of us. Family. So yeah, we'll take care of her. And the assholes who fucked with her too.
I'm sorry, like, she wanted to get out, so... Are you gonna make me an offer? Just saying. At least she gave me her thanks, so... Unless you're gonna become a party member or something... Cause she kind of looks like a unique character, you know, so I'm thinking... Maybe she might join up with me? I mean, I don't know of all the NPCs in the game, so... Because I have a feeling once she goes with the smuggler, that's it. And she's not gonna... You know, the game's gonna be like, oh, thank you, that's the right choice, and that's, and, you know, that's that. They, however, on the other hand, might give me something a little bit more tangible. And considering I don't know the lady, so yeah.
Just glad to finally find her a home. There's a merchant in the exchange quarter. Name's Fiorello. He's been taking care of her. Send someone to get her. Tell him I sent you.
And what's your name? To tell him?
Zachariah Mancer.
A good name. One I won't forget. We don't have many friends with dicks around here, but I'd like to consider you one. Thanks for bringing our sister back home.
Bye, Mara.
Hey, wait a minute. I just thought about something. Maybe this quest and the other lady I just rescued, maybe that was two separate things. Because the guy did say, the smuggler guy did say, oh, I've been taking care of this woman, she's right here. And if that's the case, the woman in the slums that I just rescued isn't the person who I was talking about. I was like, okay, that's two separate people. Alright. Cool. Even better. So maybe now, later on in the game, her gang will owe me a favor. Okay, that's done. What else do we got down here? I know we got the underwork still. Let me go over here and see what this icon is. Maybe we can knock this out before we end this video and then pick up in the underworks. And continue on.
Hey there.
Officer, hello. What can I do?
Hey there. Just came by to let you know Fiorello's back in the exchange, and he's got your merchandise.
Now that is some very good news. Thank you. I'll send my assistant right away.
Okay, cool. Go back and see Fiorello. Alright, that I can do. That I can do. Okay, let me go see him, and then we're gonna end the video. After I beat up these guys, who apparently want their ass kicked very badly. Ah, you caught me with that poison bullshit. Don't kill me, don't kill me, poison. Nope. I figured I wasn't gonna have enough room to run. Come on with it, fellas. The almighty shield is powerful. Ah, come on. Oops. Oh, that's that guy. Let me get my bubble shield back. I swear, I'm loving this. I did not think I was going to be enjoying this Mace and Shield class all that much. I thought I was going to try it for a little bit and then switch out to, you know, the staff. Because I have the feeling the game really wants you to use the staff weapon. That's why it, like, you know, is able to be used with your technomancy powers and all that stuff, so easily. But this Mace and Shield class, I just love the defense that it gives me. Because I can actually go into combat and actually block and not take damage. That's a big part. So, yeah, we're probably going to be breaking some of this stuff down over time, eventually. Okay, let me make it back topside. Go turn this stuff in and end this video. Probably gotta take the long way around here. Crap, I should've went the other way. Ah, well, I'm already over here.
Fiorello.
Ah, the one, the only, Zachariah Mancer. A pleasure as always. What brings you here this fine day?
I need your help.
And I haven't forgotten I owe you. I'm happy to help wherever I can.
Glad to hear it. I'd like you to take this young woman with you. Her name's Sarah.
Of course. I'd be happy to. If she wants to leave, I'm sure her reasons are more than valid, so I won't pry. You can count on me.
Thank you.
Okay, fellas, now that that's done, I'm gonna end this video here. And in the next video, we're gonna go back to the slums, finish out the underworks, we're gonna do the arena, and we're gonna do that boxer's quest. And in the video after that, if we don't get anything more, we're going to jump in to do that rover mission, because I'm assuming that's the next story mission. So, anyways, I hope you guys have been enjoying the videos. I really do appreciate you guys watching them. My name is Danu, the man with the biggest and the most blackest privilege on YouTube. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.